94.
Going on tour with the baddest chick that you ever saw. I write these words cause you hit me deep and that spot still sore. Fuck am I doing? No real niggas is moving. I pill niggas. That's foolish. The realest nigga that do this like 5 seconds to screw this. You rip off like a nudist and preach peace like a Buddhist. I need sleep like African needs me. When I do this shit, girl, a freak and she calling me to his cheeks. Says she wanna love me. But I ain't fucking with you cause every time they love me, they find the ugly truth. Stay calm, talk soft on them, but I guess everything that you see and saw can never balance out when one side's enough. But tell me, baby girl, is that really enough? I see you losing trust, there's no stops on that bus. My homie Lisa tired of niggas, Lisa thinking she dyke out till one night out. Brought the girl home but couldn't eat out. She see now that she strictly dickly hickeys and kisses a Hershey mistress. Then mama, I'm so sorry about the drama. I know sometimes that I harm your feelings, but I'm just struggling to understand that being a man is quite different than they picture it. Like shit on the gram, it's a sham.